This video, I'm going to go over some of the new presets that come in PadMotion 3.0. There are over 550 new presets that come in this update. I'm not going to talk much as we do this. I'm just going to simply blow through a lot of these and hopefully give you an idea of what this synth is capable of. I should also mention, as I'm going through these, I'm adjusting the mod wheel as I'm doing it, just to give you an idea of what it sounds like and what that's attached to, to hear it open up and to close back. But if I weren't to mess with that, it'll just be pretty static. So. A lot of these at the moment just are null. You'll see that in the name on some of them, like this next one. If it says null in the name, that just means that the motion's been pulled out. If there is any motion already assigned to it, you can just turn that up and the motion will be there. But we have plenty of other patches that aren't null. Just going through the list at the moment, the null are kind of at the top. So now we're making our way into the two-layer patches. So these will be either sample grain or sample grain, or it can be a mixture of either sample or grain and the synth layer. Thank you.
Thank you.
That one's pretty heavily syncopated, so there's another version of that that's not as syncopated. So that's just a handful of what is new in PadMotion 3.0, but like I said before, there's over 550 new presets, and we've barely touched them all. If you don't have PadMotion and you're interested in checking it out, we do have a free version on our website called PadMotion Lite. I encourage you to check it out and just tweak around with it, check out the presets, and if you find yourself feeling comfortable with it, you like what it brings to the table for you, then I encourage you to consider picking up PadMotion 3.0. Thanks.